Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to get the Player's Player trophy in Sackboy A Big Adventure. For this trophy you need to pick up every fish, paintbrush and cocktail umbrella on your journey, and these are spread out across the game. There are 8 items that you need in total, and once you interact with them it counts, so you don't need to take them through the whole level, you can drop them if you want to. I'm now going to show you the location of all 8 of these items and what levels you can find them in. Be sure to hit like if you enjoyed the video and make sure to hit subscribe if you're new here. Thank you all for watching and enjoy the video. Until next time, stay safe and peace out.